Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and today I'm going to show you the brand new Conversations tab, which is going to help you be more effective when filtering conversations. You can also now enable bulk actions and add starred items. So let's get started. All right, step one, if you don't already have the little check boxes here next to people's names in the Conversations tab, then you need to enable this feature. So click on Settings and go to Labs. You're gonna wanna turn on New Features in the Conversations page. So make sure that this is blue as well as this one. And then click on Go Back. Now click on Conversations again and click on All. And you'll see the little check boxes. Now, what you can do with this is pretty amazing because you can perform bulk actions like marking all the conversations as read. So what you would do for that is click the little check box, click actions, mark as read. Okay. Now you can only do up to 100 at a time. So don't get too carried away. Okay. You can also mark them all as unread. Like that. So now they're all unread. So I want them marked as read. Okay. Then you can also star them. Now I don't know why you'd want to do this in bulk, but you can also unstar them. If you have a conversation that you want to bring to someone on your team's attention and star the conversations, that's how you do that. So you would go unstarred if you don't want to start the conversation. And it looks like it takes it a little bit to upload. Your choice. Yeah, there's a little bit of lag there. So don't be hyper like me and just keep clicking it. Wait a minute after you do it to give it a chance to catch up. You can also use this feature to delete conversations as well. And that's not the right button. Click on delete over here, not over here. Okay, now those are the bulk actions, but there's a lot more that we can do here. And one of the really cool things you can do is you can click on filters now. So now you can narrow down your conversations view to anything that you need to look at the time. So this is my test account. There's not a lot of data in here. However, if your account looks like my other account, you have a ton of conversations to wade through. So now you can select filters based on your own chat, who the leads are assigned to, or if they're unassigned. So you could, this is really going to be handy if someone like drops through the cracks and they're not assigned to any of your reps. You can click on that and find the lost people there. And then you can also filter on last message channel here. So you're gonna have email, SMS, Google My Business, WhatsApp, Facebook, calls, voicemail, and Instagram. So you can filter based on where they messaged you last. Okay, and then you're just gonna click on one and then click apply. And it looks like there's only one that fits that criteria. So let's click on SMS. And you can see that's where the rest of the contacts are in this case. You can also sort your conversations on the basis of time. So you can either sort them oldest to newest or newest to oldest. And that's this button here, latest or oldest. And they're all the same date, so you won't be able to see it in my account, but you should be able to see that in your account. To clear the filters, just click the filter button again and click on clear filters and then click apply and it will go right back to normal. Okay, so I hope that shows you guys how to use the brand new conversations feature so that you can be more effective in your communications with your leads. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And if you don't already have an account, you can get one with a free trial and bonuses using the link below. See you next time. If you love my videos, but you find that you still need help with your automation systems or high level in general, I have great news for you. Nerdlevel Academy is your one-stop shop for all of your training needs on high level, whether it's learning high level, setting up automations, automating your agency and your client onboarding, or even an SOP library. So go check it out at the link below, and I'll see you on the inside.